What's up, everybody? It's the 2023 LA Open, and I'm bringing to you Eugene Wang and Dianren Wei. I know you guys have seen Dianren before in the past. He's had some magnificent games, particularly against Ma Jinbao. It's one of the most viewed ones on this channel, where he took Ma Jinbao to seven games, was up three games to one or something. Anyways, great player, coach at California Table Tennis, so he's got a lot of fans here locally in LA, so, you know, we're all rooting for him. Eugene Wang, on the other hand, there's a lot I could say about the guy, even though I haven't seen him play before, but yes, he is the number one player in Canada. Amazing player, and he really does show his world-class approach to the game in this one, and all things look good for Dianren. In the first game, he's able to take it, but Eugene Wang makes some really crazy adjustments. I just don't know what they are. So if you guys want to discuss the adjustments that Eugene made for this game to come back really strong and take the match, that would be really interesting too. Anyways, this was a fun event and a great match, so enjoy the show. Thanks, like, share, and subscribe. As always, I'm Ozzy, and I'm out. Thanks.
H. Xu and G. Yan.
John, please go to table 14. Junior, please go to table 14. Please come to the control desk.
fine. Okay.
Doubles, K. Soto and A. Mokolu. Please come to the control desk.
block.
Under 42 and under.
Aiden Chen, Chen Jianyi. And Chen and Tan against SU J. Under 12, junior under 12, Chirac Prada, Varun Tandra, Lexi Yang.